So shout out also to my good friend who I lived with for so many years, Big Joe Egan. And by hopefully next time I'm in Birmingham, I can hang out with you. You know, I'm on some kind of weird parole system with the UK, so I can't see them go over there. You know, I don't know how this stuff works, but I miss all you guys in Birmingham and in London and in the whole England area. God bless you all.